Shout out to Jim Rez.
Yeah, man.
Scotty Lewis here. At Brookdale. Just lost to Alvin and Calvin. Shout out to Jim Rez.
Yeah.
Shout out to Jim Rez, baby.
Yeah.
Shout out to Jim Rez.
Yeah, thank you. What you think of the competition here? You know,
they were missing a couple guys, but I feel like no matter who we play, we're gonna come out with the same intensity every game. So I feel like it was a fair game. We came out and then we did what we did.
Do you think the game would have been different with Scotty Lewis, or it would have been the same?
Definitely. He's an athlete. I think we would still come out with a win, but it would be a more competitive game.
All right, so how's the recruiting process been for you guys?
It's been crazy. There's been a lot of schools.
Talk to any coaches?
Yeah, a lot of coaches. I can't even name them all.
Okay. I just want to say congrats. What do you think the state is of New Jersey basketball right now?
I think it's great. I think it's full of talent, and you got to come out and play hard every night.
Do you think we could, with number one in the country right now, and go out on a limb? Jersey.
Jersey? Yeah. Oh, yeah, most definitely. Most definitely.
Between you, Hudson, St. Benedict's, you mean? We'll compete with anybody, right?
Yeah.
All right, man.